Huh. That's interesting. Just testing out things because I got a few minutes before a 7 when I'm gonna start. But I have the screen where I'm doing this from the computer, and then I have my laptop over here so I can keep an eye on the chat. And it's a lot bluer on that screen than it is over here. So I look a lot darker. I might have to increase the light. Sorry, I just keep going back and forth trying to figure out why it's so blue. But yeah, just chilling out, making sure the sound isn't too loud, all that kind of stuff. So if you guys like think I need to lower this game audio, lower my audio, increase the game audio, whatever, let me know right away and I will try to fix that. Still wondering about. Because I mean, you can see me clearly. It's just so much cooler toned than what I'm seeing on the other screen, and I'm like curious about that. And I'm getting notifications. Yep. Oh, hey, cool. That's neat. Okay, glad you think so. Because, yeah, I obviously have the lights sort of turned off, and I'm trying to maintain the atmosphere of the game. Okay, because, yeah, I could. That's too bright. Nah, that's no good. But it's interesting to see how much of a delay there is, because I can watching it live happen here, watching it very delayed happen over there. But yeah, no, that was too bright. It finally just played the part where I turned the light on over there. Still, I'm gonna fuddle with things just a tiny bit. Since I have the time anyway, we still got a bit of time before I'm going to start actually playing. Oh, and it says continue. That's simply because I hopped in there last night just to make sure OBS would, like, pick it up and everything, record it and all that kind of stuff. I literally did not even get out of the car. Like, I was still driving around just making sure, like, the controller worked and everything. And I just shut it out. Yeah, it is actually pretty nice. It's just weird. I wonder why it does that. Like, if it's just the differences in the monitors, or if it's, and so I'm the only one seeing it really blue, or if it's the settings and anything. I don't know. I did turn on subtitles. Yeah, see? Show subtitles. If you guys have any other advice as far as settings, let me know right now. I don't have it in full screen because I want to be able to switch to OBS if I need to. Like, if someone says the stream's not working, so I can check to see if I've dropped frames, stuff like that. So, not in full screen, but did put on subtitles. And it's on the keyboard, but I do have controller, so I will be using that to play. I figured that would be the best option. But yeah. Definitely let me know, because I have done a little bit of gaming stuff before, and I remembered that I needed to turn the game audio down a lot from my actual voice audio. I have water, too. Yeah. I'm prepared. Just not prepared for this. Oh, God. So, those of you who don't already know, I have definitely already watched other people play Outlast. Like, I think I've watched Markiplier do it at the very least. But I have never played myself. In fact, other than Slender, I haven't really played any horror games at all. So this is going to be interesting because, I mean, I kind of know what's going to happen, but at the same time, it was back when it was first, you know, like the game first came out and Markiplier was playing it, that I was watching it. So it's been a very long time since then. And it's also, you know, it wasn't me playing it. Now before I was just watching it, I was a passive observer and I could still get sucked in, but, you know, I wasn't, like, playing it. Now I'm playing it, so I'm fully in it, and that's hopefully going to scare the pants off of me. yeah. But, gonna have fun with this. Oh my gosh, yeah. Oh boy. Yeah, I don't think I could do Five Nights at Freddy's. That's a little bit too skill needed. Because that's another thing about me that you guys probably don't know. Actually, no, you probably do. I've said it a bunch of times. I am a terrible gamer. I'm not that great at games. I have a lot of trouble with doing games. I like easy mode. It is the best mode. Yeah, that's probably what it's going to be like for me as well, where I'm going to be like, I have no idea what to do anymore. I know there's supposed to be something, but I can't remember what it is because it was such a tiny detail as a watcher. Oh, fun news. Outlast has almost killed me already once. physically, literally. Before I started doing the testing even, I took a sip of water and it went down the wrong pipe. And so, I nearly choked to death right here in front of this computer while I was setting up. I had to clean water off the screen because I ended up coughing all over the place. So, yeah, nearly died count, or we need to get a counter for like times JJ's nearly died and it should already be on one. Oh. Yeah, management horror. You just gotta get good with that, yeah. So I'm not good with getting good. I'm good with getting bad. But, all right. Yes. I'm sorry. I'm a terrible, terrible gamer. I haven't even started the game and I've already almost died. Okay. Well, it is about 7, so I'm going to minimize OBS. Again, at any point, let me know about the sound or whatever video overlaps. Yeah. Okay. I'm not going to outlast, okay? I'm going to overlast. But yeah, I'm going to be checking the chat, so let me know if anything pops up. But hopefully we're all good, and it is now 7, so let's get started. Oh boy, here we go. I'm thinking insane. Yeah, maybe, or no, nightmare, you know, that'll be great. No, we're going normal. All right. Oh yeah, that is a thing. This game contains intense violence, gore, graphic sexual content and strong language. Please enjoy. Or if you don't enjoy those things, please exit this stream now. I mean, I'm sure it's not a spoiler because Outlast has been out so long to say that this game has absolutely terrifying moments. You have to watch someone cut your fingers off. It's horrifying. And so if you can't handle that, please do not at all be like, feel forced to stay here. Go if you need to go. Dangling hearts indeed. Yes, I am going to overlast this whole series. That is going to be my intro for this series. And people will wonder what I'm talking about, but you guys will know because you were at the stream earlier. But yeah. You are Miles Upshur, an investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell on earth. Always gotta love that intimacy with hell. Always willing to risk digging into the stories no other journalist would dare investigate, you will seek out the dark secret at the heart of Mount Massive Asylum. I've always wondered about that. Is it Mount Massive? Mount Massive Asylum? Like, where does the line between... Is it just a massive asylum on Mount? But that's just me being stupid. Stay alive as long as you can. Record everything. You are not a fighter to navigate the horrors of Mount Massive. Oh, it is Mount Massive. Why would you name a mountain that? That's so redundant. And expose the truth. Your only choices are to run, hide, or die. I'm gonna go with option 3. I'm just dead all the time. That is the way to win the game, is to just be dead and accept that as the best way to continue your life. All right. Okay. So we can look around. Can't do much else, I think. Welcome to Mount Massive Asylum. Easy way out, yeah. Like I said, I like to play games on easy, and there was only a normal option here, so I'm going to take the easy route and just die right now. Okay. I am going to try to... fuss around because I'm still not entirely happy with the lighting situation. It is a lot darker than it's supposed to be. There's no game audio? Okay, we're gonna pause here and all right. Can you guys hear it now? Right now it's really faint. Oh god. Now the light's way too bright, which sucks. Why can't I reach a happy medium? Yeah, can you, I know it's very faint right now, but can you hear that? Yeah, I'm not, that's frustrating. Okay. I think we are having a technical difficulty. Yay. Don't you guys just love those? Game is definitely playing audio, so I don't know why. You see, the mouse moving around, that's because I'm in OBS on top of the game, and it's, That is very strange. One second. Sorry, guys. Have fun watching this note. Take your time. Read it out. While I try to look up. Sorry, everything's so quiet. I will be fixing it shortly, so just, That's not good. Sorry, guys, I will try to get this fixed as soon as I can. Yeah, no kidding. There is some sound. It's like this ringing in the background, but I can see on OBS that my desktop audio bar is not moving at all, which means absolutely nothing is happening. It thinks everything is muted, which shouldn't be true, and I don't know why it's having this problem, considering I did not, when I was streaming from my computer the few times I tried to get OBS to work for that. Nope. Okay, there we go. Second. Oh, hey. Part of the game was getting cut off. I just realized that. There we go. Alright. Let me close this. Yay! I fixed it! I can see you guys talking on chat saying I got the audio working. Alright, I'm not going to read this out loud because I'm sure everyone has had more than enough time to read it by now. So I'm just going to, get back into the game and, skim it myself. Alright, here we go! Okay, and let me know if it's too loud with my voice or anything, and I can adjust that too. Right, he's showing me how to do that, but I don't know the buttons for it. I have no control yet. Alright, objectives are... That's not helpful. Okay, wait. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be lovely. I'm trying to see if I can get a head start by finding batteries. Nope. Okay. Staring at the ground. That's helpful. Oh hey, that's the jump button. Flare614, welcome to the stream. Yeah. Oh, here we go. X door. Oh god. Mount Massive Asylum. Lovely. Just lovely. I mean, the leaves, I'm sure, in fall. This place looks beautiful. What was that? Oh my god. This does not bode well. I'm already like, oh god. Why would you tell me that now? I don't remember needing to run at this part. Whatever. Oh, that's crunch. Oh, thank god I don't have a sprint meter or anything. Or do I? Because he's... That's still jump. Alright. Still jump! Now I remember, I have to, like, go around, I think, for this part. Let's go around more. Those are locked too. Yeah. I'm used to PlayStation controllers, so when it told me to press X for opening things, I immediately hit the A button. Oh, hey. I can jump like that. So you're probably gonna see me randomly jumping for no reason whatsoever a lot, simply because I get the controls mixed up. Alright. I have found the mode in which we will complete the entire game. Crouched. No, I'm not that much of a pansy. Not yet. Wait, no. Oops, wrong one. And we're zooming in on. Nope. Right, over that. Alright, one of these I should be able to jump up onto. Here we go. Oh, okay. That's intuitive. Yeah. I thought about that. Ass first into danger. That's a lovely fountain, actually. Let's okay. Oh boy. Oh, that was not pleasant. Can I walk on this? Yes, I can. Awesome. Ronin. You're not that late. I've only just started. I had some technical difficulties, and so I'm only like a little bit into the actual game. Wait, is this a dead end? Ah, I see what I'm supposed to do. Oh, lovely. Oh, okay, that's what R is, because I was like, what is R? I see a Y, a B, an X, and an A. Okay, I get it now. Lots of blood. Don't you do this to me, game. I am going to look at everything, and it's awful, and I'm not going to like it. Okay, we're good on that side. Good on that side. That was useless. Okay. I'm also kind of pushing all the buttons in order to get a feel for the buttons, so that way later when I'm panicking, I can. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the. Oh, it's the TV. Okay. Yeah. I completely missed that by spinning in every direction except the direction the noise came from. Lovely! That was still jump. Oh boy. Classified. Project A through J. Huh. Not gonna lie, if that said E through J, because my nickname is EJ, I would have probably been a little freaked out. Oh, that's still jump. No, I don't want to close it. I want to go in to check to see if there's... Yes! That is still jump! Okay, we're good for now on battery power, but glad I got another one of those. Yeah! Gotta remember to conserve those batteries. Oh my god! That's not good. This whole game is gonna be me jumping in front of doors as I panic. I will read those at a later point. For right now, I'm just gonna keep going. Bloody footprints. Oh god. Well, I mean, that actually wasn't that surprising. I mean, sometimes I accidentally leave the bathroom door half open, and then, you know, I realize someone's coming, and I close it all the way, rushedly, like, oops, can't let people see me taking a poo. Cannot open. Oh, hey! Just didn't prompt me. Let's see. Okay, I thought as much. Lovely. Well, that's just love. You know, nice. Yeah, everyone should be reminded of that every once in a while. What the fuck is that? Is that... intestines? Alright. Intestines and soda, just like Mom used to make. Cola. Drink it. Ah, cola. Everyone's favorite. Oh, I was about to say, I could search through the trash? Awesome! But no. Yep. Enjoy those fingers while they last, buddy. Oh god, the real terror begins, spiders! God, no, you will die if you take a shot every time. Jeez, buddy. This is gonna collapse underneath me. I just know it. Oh, hey, no. I actually can climb out. I'm not sure if I wanted to do that. Oh god, I'm starting to get tensed. I saw someone. There was someone over there. I fucking saw them. See? There's fucking someone over there. Maybe. It's hard to tell with this blurry glass. I don't want to do this. I know jump scares are coming. I don't want to do this. That was a fucking jump button. That's locked. Okay, maybe not supposed to. Oh! Okay. I don't want to do this every single time, but when I know a really bad jump scare is coming, I am going to warn people who don't like them. One's coming. It's coming. And I'm tensing myself in preparation. Done here. You know, this has been a fun stream. Everyone, thank you to my streaming Outlast. I've totally beat the game in record time. This is all good and done. Wasn't it great? Okay, I'm gonna do the thing. That was still not the jump button. Or no, it was the jump button. Still not the open button. Oh, I had the camera up. Okay, that's right, this one. So, can someone say, crazy party? People literally falling out of the ceiling. Oh god. Okay, so one thing that I couldn't really hear when I would watch other people play this is his breathing. And his panicked breathing is making me want to panic. Headphones are horrible. They should not be a thing. Also, there's going to be more jump scares in here. Oh god. Fuck it. This makes me feel better, okay? Another headless corpse. Shut up. Fine, I'll walk normally. I don't wanna though. Yeah, that guy. That guy is gonna be a bitch. So... let's do this thing! Oh, okay, that wasn't too bad.
They killed us! You got out! The variants! You can't fight them! You have to hide! You can unlock the main doors from security control! You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Hey, language. So, first off, this is a lovely collection here you've got. Second off, can we talk about how impressive he is that he got all that out with a stake literally impaling him from his ass to his shoulder? Okay. I don't want to do this. Oh my god! I don't want to do this. I don't know what to do. I don't remember what to do. Okay. I am not getting up. Okay. Let's go this way. This is the way he came from, which means he's not gonna come back. Right? Right? That's totally right. Right? I'm starting to get a feel for pressing X. Okay. Oh, dude, I was right! He was the dude I said I saw over here!
Little fish!
Not interested!
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son.
Why can't you guard it for me? I mean, you seem to be doing pretty well. You could have just stuck around, showed me what the things are gonna be that I need to see. Oh my god, I did not remember the little pig part. I knew I got grabbed, but I did not remember it being right there. I thought I was safe. Oh, you're never safe. Wrong button. Wrong button. Right button. Alright. Lovely! Batteries. I'm gonna need a bunch of batteries. Is that the phone? Where's the phone's ringing? Oh boy. Yeah. We're gonna have fun times later, you and I. This is blocked off, which is why I need to get another way around. I'm just walking over the bodies. Like, I don't even give a shit anymore at this point, dude. Okay, let's see. I think I can get in here. Nope. Heard some interesting background sounds. I don't want to get in here. Okay, good. Hi. How you doing? All right, bye. I am not going that way. I know better than that. Okay. My reflex button is to crouch. That's going to get me killed more than once. Oh. Oh, lovely. No guts, no glory. Lots of glory around here. Battery! That's a jump button. Take it! What just happened? I don't want to know. Oh, this is gonna be... This is gonna be nightmares. Just a creepy crawl a little. Don't nobody notice me. Occupado. Oh, hey, maybe I can. Damn, no. Okay, nothing too terrible. Janitor's bucket, that's not too bad. I'm not gonna like this. Oh, hey, that's not that bad. He just had explosive diarrhea. Are those my footprints? I think they are. That's pretty cool. I am so nervous right now. Okay, so can't open this without a key card, which means I need to go back to that guard and get a key card. But before that, I'm going to check out these doors. All right, that one's locked.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're some people. We didn't choose this.
I kind of did choose this, so I have no room to talk. Where is that phone that's driving me crazy? It's in here. I can hear it. Oh my god. Alright, well, fuck you, mystery phone. That's right. Oh, here it is. Can I? Nope. Lovely. Should I try the door again and see if they say something else? Kind of expected them to just pop out and be like, awful. Okay. Wait a minute. Is he floating? Oh my god, it's a ghost wheelchair! Not only do we have to deal with variants and all that stuff, but we have to deal with ghosts! Do they know no bounds? The humanity. I think their wheelchair just popped. Nope, they're still sitting on nothing. I don't trust this. I want to get a closer look at... Oh, now his wheelchair's there. I'm on to you! Yo, so you guys got a key card or something I could steal off of your dead bodies? Or is this a from my cold dead fingers kind of thing? Nothing. You got one? Nope. Another phone driving me insane. Nope. Nope. You also are locking a head. Were you with the other guys? Oh boy, here we go. Well, that's progressive of them. I'm glad they have unisex bathrooms. Battery! I don't want to think about where I just picked that up from. Key card. Nope. Key card. Still nope. Oh, don't tell me I have to go downstairs first. I really don't want to go down those stairs. And fuck you, phone that's off of its hook. I think it's this one. Yep. Fuck you. Nope. You sure you don't have a key card for me, buddy? Please? I really don't want to go downstairs. Fine, fuck you too. Okay, down the awful staircase we- Oh god no. Let's go have fun! Ow, it's locked. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Ugh. Oh, that's me. That's me. I'm standing on that. Okay. I already checked this bathroom. Wait, did I check him for a keycard? Keycard? Seriously, it only went off when I was, like, standing on top of him. It didn't go off when I was standing here and looking at him. That's weird. Whatever. Keycard, 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 keycard. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to find one. I'm not making it helpful. Wait, did I check this guy? Did I completely miss him? You have piercing eyes, but no keycard. Notice how this is like all this cool note stuff, but I don't take them. I only take the dossiers, I guess. Yeah, retinal scanners. That actually might have been easier than the keycard. There happens to be a certain amount of heads just sticking around. Alright, nothing there. Oh hey, I didn't check this door. Lovely! Wait, no, this is the same room. Never mind. And of course... Yeah, that's what I thought. Look at you! I will say this for just playing out gameplay, it's really cool how when I get too close to a doorway or a wall, his hand, like, reaches out. Like, that's very natural how an actual person would sort of... Maybe not everyone, but, like, that is a very integrating, almost, move. But this is a great, well-made game. Keycard? Oh boy, I think I found where the keycard is gonna be. I don't trust you. I really don't trust you. Why did I have to break away? You know, really, this is his own punishment since he's... Oh, no, no key card? What the fuck? Maybe I should just start pressing buttons at random everywhere? Another unisex bathroom. Someone needs to have a goddamn key card. Here. I feel like person who lost their glasses. I'm just searching around on the ground. Oh, wrong button. I wanted to undo crouch, not get up. Yeah, well, I mean, the good thing about this is all the time I spent looking for a key card is letting me calm down from the super high stress of where I was previously. I could almost swear that the keycard's supposed to be somewhere around here. But... Because I need to get the keycard, realize there's no power, go down in the basement to do all that awful Okay. Maybe he has a key card. Buddy? Pal? Nope. Where was that? Yeah, I thought that was how it happened. In the toilet? Nope, just a hand. In the wash bin? Nope. In the trash? Nope, but I can balance myself beautifully on that flimsy little plastic bin. Miles Upshur has the balance abilities of a cat. Key card? Nope. Someone's gotta have that goddamn key card. I'm going to be so upset if the game is like, well, that's all you can play because you're stuck here looking for key cards. Like, if I don't find it soon, I'm about to go look it up. Because this is ridiculous. Oh my gosh. They really didn't like that guy. But I mean, I don't really blame them. He looks like an asshole. Let's see. Sela Kerberger. Jermaine Dallier. Oliver W. Baranski. And yes, I know it probably wasn't Baranski, but I like to especially emphasize on that. And Clyde Perry. Okay. Yeah. If you put the murders aside, this is actually a beautiful place. Great architecture. Good. That's a security risk. Classified documents all over the floor. Yo, hey buddy! Have you seen a key card anywhere? Pal? Bud? Friend? Okay, you do you. Alright. Oh, wrong button. Are you sure you don't have a key card? Okay. I'm gonna go to the most well-lit place, and then I'm gonna just stand here as I look up where to find this goddamn key card because this is goddamn ridiculous. Oh, actually, I can do that on my other thing. Okay, apparently there's a whole nother place I haven't been to. But I feel like I've been everywhere. Nope, won't even try with that one. This is just the bathroom. Proclaim the gospel. Proclaim it wherever you want. If you give me a goddamn key card. Oh, let me switch back to watch and chat. I am a cheater, but it told me almost nothing. And I'm tired of walking around trying to find that goddamn key card. Oh wait, I didn't try this door. Well, that was helpful. That is definitely a wall. Nope. Ow! Oh my god! Okay, so that door was open the entire time. And I just was dumb and I didn't realize it. So that was why I looked it up and it was like some... I was saying things that made no sense to me because I'd never even noticed this whole part. Wow. Okay, I'm an idiot. I'm doing great on this Overlast playthrough. I better check for batteries because... I'm running low on this one. I found quite a few batteries, so I'm glad I explored a lot and was able to find those. Nope. Oh boy. I bet you this has something. Oh, I was on. Nope. Oh god, my bloody footprints. Nope again. Aha! I knew there was something over here. Like, they wouldn't have made this nook unless there was something. Maybe not on both sides, but at least one side there would be something. Okay. Oops, wrong button. Ugh, why does the start menu have to be that scary? Okay. Oh, hey! It's the buddy! I know your wheelchair isn't real! I saw it! I have it on film! What are you gonna do now, fucker? What are you gonna do? I actually remember what you're gonna do, because this part freaked the fuck out of me, but... Yeah. You'd go. Okay. You know, it's a pretty normal day. Just... enjoying TV. Everyone loves this blood static channel. I mean, yeah. Can I climb over this? I cannot. I know. Door, not a window. Move it along. Move it along. Ha 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 ha. Okay. Oh, hey. That's what I do. I don't trust you. Disappear in freaking wheelchairs. Oh, he's dead. Okay, we don't need to worry about him. He is very dead. Do-do-do-do-do. Keycard! That is not the X button. Phone off the hook. Okay. Good to know. Quick check for any more batteries. I don't think there'll be any in here, but it's better to look just in case. And as I thought. I'm not looking forward to this part. Bye! Not in the way at all! Now it's just me and you, buddy. Oh boy. I totally just fought that dude. Oh god, that is That is not a... Yeah, well, maybe you shouldn't spring out at people, and then they wouldn't be forced to punch you in the face. Ever thought of that? Yeah. Wow, that's why I had bloody footprints. There is a huge pile of blood right there, which have disappeared. Someone is going behind me and cleaning up this whole place. You guys, you know, you should really pay the janitorial staff more. Oh, hey, that's where I fell! Ow. Ow. Like, I've fallen from not that height, but I've fallen from a height straight onto my back, and that knocks the air right out of you. Like, that is a blow. The fact that you've warned me about that. I don't wanna do this. In a way, it is worse because I know what's gonna happen because I don't want to experience, but I know it's gonna happen and I know I have to do it. And I don't remember the run button. Okay, I have to practice running for a bit. That was changing batteries. Okay, that was not running. That was the camera. Still not running. There we go. Alright, I got a running start. Let's just do this thing! Well, that wasn't that bad. That was still the jump button. Close it, close it, close it, close it. Okay. Batteries? Nope. Lockers, though. Alright. Once again, thank you so much for stopping by. This has been JJ Plays Outlast. We are completely done. This is the way the game ends. This is the canon ending. You just sit in a locker until you die of starvation. It's a horror film because you have to experience the slow horror of your insides eating yourself. True story. I am so happy you got me this orm. Oh, hey, they lie. Here we go. I'm gonna get some more water. Oh, fuck you. No, 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 no. And you look me right in- looks me right in the fucking eye and does it. Ugh, I hate people. That's not the fucking jump button! That is gonna get me killed. That is gonna get me killed one of these days. I'm gonna go up to it and I'm gonna press A and it's gonna be awful. No, I'm not.
I'll find out how you are.
Sir, you may be in the wrong location. This is not, in fact, a brothel. This is an asylum. I can see how you would confuse the two, considering the troubled history mental patients have had, especially female mental patients and all that kind of stuff, being mistreated. But this is, in fact, not the red light district. I think I got through to him, and he's gonna go and find the right location. I think he just got a little turned around. His GPS probably, you know, said the wrong thing. It happens to all of us, you know, when we're looking for a brothel and we end up at an isolated mountain asylum that's been overtaken by all sorts of terrors and horrors. Okay. I'm looking forward to this part. Okay, I've been streaming for an hour of this. A part of me says stop now, and a part of me's like, nope, keep going. That just makes me feel better. I know I'll regret that when I'm running for my life to get out of here, but it makes me feel better. Electrical room. Aha! Documents. Waterproof documents. I mean, look at that. The ink's not even smearing a little bit. Excuse me, I'm admiring the print job. I mean, this is handwritten and it's still not smudging or smearing. Damn, they use some good shit here. Alright, time to... Oh, I didn't have my camera up that whole time. God damn it. Alright, nothing. This is a part where I know I'm gonna have to conserve damn batteries, so... Okay, good to know. Yes, totally worth it. Battery, gimme. Gimme. Gimme, gimme! Aha! Into the darkness we go. Oh, I have to vault another object.
Who's there? Who's there?
Can I vault backwards? Yes. That's what I was doing. I was being angry, I was recording. I know this part's gonna take me a while, so I'm trying to be conservative with the batteries. Well, that was lovely. What am I looking at? Am I crouched or am I standing? Okay, fuck this. Okay. That's a dead body. That's a machine. That's a dead body. Now all I can think of is, hey kids, you want to see a dead body? Oh, I am going to have to watch so many Abridged series to comfort myself after playing this. That's gonna be my night. How about you guys? Okay, turn on the two gas pumps in the main breaker to restart the generator. Okay, lovely. Okay, that was not great. More dead bodies. Pump room. Hey, I need that. And then the minute I activate this pump, I gotta hide. Okay, good. Spot to hide. Because I remember what the shit goes on here. Oh, hey! Batteries! Sweet. Okay. Okay, X to hide! Yes! Dead Oh, there he is. There he is. Here he comes. Is he gonna turn off? Is he gonna turn it off? That fucker, he's gonna turn it off. No! Don't do it. Don't you do it. Yes. No. No, 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 no. That's not fair. You're not allowed to do that this early in the game. Okay. Yeah, you better run. Me and my camera will fuck you up. Okay. How do I unhide? Oh, I'm unhidden. Okay. Where'd the guy at? Where is he? I hear the noises he's making. Let me in, let me in, let me in. Number one. I'm back here. I don't wanna play the game no more. Oh my god. Yep. Alright, there was a battery back here? Yay, nay. Nay. I'm just wasting my battery life. Okay. Battery back here? I feel like there was a battery back. Yeah, there we go.
Who's there?
Nobody. Nobody is there. Cosplay contest? Which one are you talking about, Scud? And yeah, Outlast. It's, so much fun. Boy, I'm just having the best time ever. That's a place. So let's see. I need to get... That's one pump room. That's another pump room. The main breaker. Where's the main breaker? Because if I can figure out before I trigger his appearance where everything is, that will help a little. Are you a main breaker? No. You are just a prop that's there. Oh, I'm walking into a wall. Okay. So, I think this is a room. Pump room. Okay, so that's a pump room. That's a pump room. I bet you the main breaker's over that doorway over there. So, we need to somehow get him in here, sneak past him, get up to there, hide, and then once he leaves, we'll sneak over to there. That is the plan. Yeah, see, the problem is I'm never good at the running part because I don't always remember what button is running. I should do another test. That's leaning. That's leaning. That's running. Running. Okay. Okay, we now have confirmed what running is. That is still not open. That is still jump. Alright, there are places to hide. Let's look for batteries before this one runs out. We got this, guys. We have the plan. It's not much of a plan, but it's a plan, and we're gonna do this. That's the wrong button. Whatever, I needed to replace the batteries anyway. Alright, I'm going to actually turn. No, why did you do that? Oh, that was the wrong button. Ah, oh, I just wasted a whole battery. Alright, so that guy should come here and leave. And when he does, we're gonna sneak our way to the next room. Now, here he is. And when we're in the next room, we're gonna hide under the bed. And then he's gonna leave. And then we're gonna sneak our way to the breaker. Okay, he's. No, he's not! No, he's not! No, he's not! Oh, God! Oh, I should be running! I should be running! There's a running button! That's the camera button! Oh, God, where am I going? I can't see! I have no idea what's going on! Ow, ow, okay. Yep, that went. Oh, God. I'm gonna need more water. It seems like every time I get scared, I go to drink water, so I'm gonna need more. Do I get my batteries back? Oh, at least that's something, you know. So I can ignore this. There's a battery back here. Oh, you need to waste my nightlife looking for it. Wait, where'd it go? There it is. Okay. Oh, is that what he was doing? Oh, I'm dumb. Okay.
Who's there?
Just your friendly neighborhood. Fuck you! Oh, then we're gonna have to turn on the generator. Oh, what? How are we gonna do that part? Oh, this is awful. Like, if I can fucking do the running right, I could probably do the one part okay. Okay, so I think we're right at the first one. If you can't tell, I'm really trying to conserve my battery. No. No. Oh, shut the fuck up with the music. I don't want to hear it. Where the fuck is that? Right, there's... That's the exit. That's the beaker room. That's breaker two. There's breaker three. Alright. We're gonna do this, and this time we're not gonna fuck the fuck up. Battery. Nope. No batteries. Okay, saving night vision, you know, smartness, and we're gonna wait. We're just gonna sit here and we're gonna wait, and I really wish I had more water. Breathe in and out. Miles, I said breathe in and out. Not breathe in, out, and out, in. How do you expect to stay calm, man, if you can't even calm your breathing? Unprofessional. Alright. So I think he's gone, but I don't trust anything. Oh wait, I think I heard him. I hear him whispering. Okay, just sit here a little bit longer. I'm at the game where pretty much all that's happened is I arrived, I saw the dead bodies and was like, I gotta get the fuck out of here. And I was told to go to the security room to open the front doors. Managed to find the key card, went to the security room, opened the front doors, but as I was doing it, Father, fuck you, turned off the power. So now I am down here trying to turn the power back on, but Mick Fuckerson is like, no, and he doesn't want me to turn the power on because he's a fucking bitch and a loser and he doesn't have any friends. And oh god, he's coming this way. Do I just go hide again? I kind of want to go hide again. Running! Running! Wrong button! Wrong button! Run! You fuck! Run! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. A! Can you still get me? Can you still get me? Get me through this. Oh, he could! Oh my god, he could bolt the things! Oh my god! Okay, I did not realize they could see in the dark. Oh, you don't have to read in the walkthrough for me. I thought it was dark for him, and so I could just sort of sneak past him and sort of cheat it. I could not. But, so we got one on. That's progress. See? Wait. Where the fuck is he? I hear him. He's walking around. There he is. Wrong button. Okay, that's gonna be like my biggest issue with this whole game, is hitting the wrong buttons. Hide, 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 hide. Don't even bother with a thing. Just hide. Okay. Okay. We're good. We're good. I really wish I'd gotten more water. Okay. Okay. Let's change out that battery. Great. I think... But he's right out there, so we're gonna wait a bit. And then we're gonna go turn on the pump, and then we're gonna hide right back under the bed. Where's the bed? The bed, the bed, the bed, the bed! Hiding! Okay, good. Here he is. Oh, there's also a battery in this room. I wanted to get it before I drew him in. Oh well. We will, we'll get the battery before, go. No, no, no. You go. Go away. Yeah. Yeah. Like the wheelchair ghost. It's a thing. I saw it. Captured it on film. Okay. Battery is I swear there was a battery in here. See, I was totally right. Okay. I have no idea where he is. I don't... Oh, he's right up there. If he walks around in a circle, he's gonna be coming towards me, which means this is the worst. Which way are you going, buddy? If you're going this way, I'm gonna just... Yeah, he's coming this way, so I'm gonna hide a bit longer, just in case he comes in here again. Alright, he just passed the room. Ah! Oh, God! Oh, wait, I can run! It's not a one-hit kill! Oh, God! Run! Run, 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 run! Over the thing, through the woods, to grandmother's house we go. Okay. Okay. I keep forgetting that once he sees me, it's not game over, and I also keep forgetting what the run button is. Yeah. Alright, so we got the two pumps going. I took a second to look at the chat. So all we have to do now is the main breaker and then turn it all off. There we go. I was like, I jumped. I know I did, but why am I not... So let's figure out where he is. Oh, he can't see me. I'm too sneaky. Okay. Yeah. I know. Give me a sec. I'm gonna wait a bit. All right. He's back in the water. I have no idea which way he's headed. Oh, I got freaked out by my own hand. That's the one I need to go to. Fuck it, I'm running. Oh, leave that on. Place to hide, place to hide, place to hide! Battery, that's great. Okay. This is more for my own mental safety than I think he actually is coming. Okay. Okay. Alright. We're in the hallway. So. Yeah. I'm getting scared by my own hand. Okay. I don't. Although the music just kicked in, so now I don't want to leave. I think he's not close by, but I'm so tired of getting out of the whatever hiding place I'm at, and he's right there waiting for me. I don't want that anymore. That one's too scary. Okay. Main beaker. Not in this room. Electrical room. This is what we want. This is what we want. Oh, it's the wrong way! Wrong way! Turn me around! How do I? Ah! Go! Move! Vault! Shoo! Wrong button! Why are you hitting all the wrong buttons? Oh my God. I hate my life. Fuck it. I'm getting that water. I want water. You guys hold on for just a second and I'ma refill my cup because fuck this game. Okay. Yes, I broke the headphones. They actually break very easily. It was not me who did that the first time, so. Okay. I've got water. Oh, I left that light on. Oh, well. I'm going to leave that light on because it's now gotten really dark, and if I sit here and play this in the dark, I'm gonna have a heart attack when my roommate comes home and eventually opens that door. Like, true facts. I will goddamn scream. Oh my god. But hey, each time we're getting a little bit further. I got the one, and then I died, and then I got one and two, and then I died. Now I'm gonna get one, two, and three, and then I'm gonna die, and then I'm gonna get one, two, three, and finish the level. Yeah. That's totally how it's gonna work. Don't you know Outlast is just a very highly reviewed live, die, repeat game. Yeah. Oh, I don't have my camera up. Just ghosts. Where are you, dude? Whatever. But yeah, the controller has been my worst enemy so far. That is still not the... Among and many concerns is the one where I don't press the right buttons at all, like, ever. All right, now we get to play the waiting game. Just deep breaths. It's just a game. Yeah, it's nice if you could see what's happening. Ugh. Oh my god. Oh. Stretch. Let's all just take a moment to stretch. Just stretch ourselves out. Work the shoulders. That just makes everything much better. Okay, I think he's gone. Alright, he's up there. Does he see me? That was nothing. But just in case, I'm gonna hide. All right. I see you, battery. I'm coming to get you eventually. I'm just gonna let this guy walk by first. All right, I think we're good. Oh, we were so close. That, oh, he was almost like, I did that the wrong time. Yeah, keep walking. Move along. Go. That's right. Get the fuck out. Right. Alright, I'm gonna back up into the room so he can't see me, and I'm gonna change out this battery. Trust him. He's gonna come into this room. The minute I think he's not, he's gonna come into this room. He was heading right this way. Okay, is he coming up the stairs? He's coming up the stairs, isn't he? I know this trick! I know this- Oh god, no! No, not again! Not again! You can't! You can't! I know the run button now! I know the run button. Why did I run this way? This is not the way to run. He can vault over things too. Close the door, close the door. I don't know what's going on. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Yep, here we go. I'm dead. Yep, ow. Oh god. Why did I do this? Why, sweet god, why? Ow. There we go. There we go. Look at this game. Where is that battery? There. So here's my thoughts.
Who's there?
No one. Come on, jump up. Oh my god, really? Come on, Miles. There we go. When I finish this level, I'm cutting the stream. That's gonna be it for the night. Aww. Yeah, this level is my nemesis right now. I'm sure the next level will be my nemesis the next night I do this. Which, I don't think I can do this every night or whatever. I'm pretty sure this is gonna be a once a week horror theme because this is a lot. But I'm gonna finish this and then I'm gonna cut it out the stream for the night and I'm going to like play fucking Stardew Valley on my own in order to calm myself the fuck down because fuck this bullshit. That's the plan. So I managed to get these two just fine. It was just I messed up. That is still not the button I want. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna go grab that battery before I go, and I'm gonna open all the doors before I do, too. Just to, like, save myself a little bit of time. So I know there's a battery in here. Can I even... I think he opens this, so if I open it right now, I'll just be inviting disaster. Like, he'll be right on me. So, let's go ahead and open this one first. Or open, operate, activate that one. So we're good! Okay, I've done this part. We're gonna get through this part. It's the next part with the electrical room that we gotta try to be good at. So let's examine what went wrong last time while we're waiting. Turn this off too. So I went to hide, but it hid too late and he knew where I was. And I think I waited too long and I was at the doorway when he was approaching the doorway or something. I don't know. I don't even remember. My mind is already blanked out that part. It's like actively repressing everything I'm experiencing right now so that way I can bear to continue playing. Music's probably a red herring, but I'm gonna wait a bit more anyway. Alright, as soon as he starts moving, I start moving. And hide. Just in case. Okay, he didn't notice me. So I'm gonna activate that. Hide. Oh, just timed it. Oh god, just timed it. Oh god, I keep doing that. Welcome back, Orm. Fuck you. Fuck you. For getting me this game. Fuck you. Yeah. Okay, you leave. Okay. So he's gone. But not forgotten. Where the fuck is he? I don't want to move until I know where he is. I don't want him to catch me as he's making his rotation. He's heading back this way. We're hiding. I think that's what happened last time, is he came back and I didn't expect that. I thought he was going to move around rather than, like, counterclockwise. So that's what happened. Let's see if he comes up these stairs. Okay, he's heading back now.
Who's that?
Fuck, why? Get out of my face, don't run that way, because I can't run to safety that way. Run this way, I can run to safety this way. That is what we're gonna do. We're gonna run and we're gonna be safe and everything's going to be okay. I can learn. Oh my god. I keep fucking up his timing for that one part. I think he's... Oh my god. Oh. But I've gotten both of them, the pumps going. I just have to get to that electrical room. I could do this. I need to stop drinking so much water, otherwise I'm going to piss all over myself. Once that bladder is full, it's gonna be awful. Yeah, I'm already predicting I am going to pee myself just a bit before this is all through. Wait, where is he? I hear him. Or is that me? It sounds like it's coming from everywhere. I fucking hate this so much. Where the fuck is he? No, get up. Oh, that's my hand. That is the part that scares me the most. When I look over and suddenly there's that hand. It sounds like it's coming from right behind me. No! Get! Why am I running into walls? What the fuck was that? That was totally from behind me! That's not fair! That is not fucking fair. Luckily we still got plenty of batteries. Is he like, does he go back here? He's not back here. Okay. But I might have been hearing him through this or something. I don't know. What the fuck was going on with that? Oh, whoop, 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 whoop. I'm going to hide now. He shouldn't come back this way, right? Don't you do your bitch. Don't you be a bitch like that. Why?! Get off of the crouch! Run! Jump! Okay, we've learned something new today. He's a fucking bitch! I'm glad someone's having fun, and 19. Okay. Yeah. Have a great night. I'm not. I'm going to have a horrible night. This is going to be my whole night. This is going to be my whole fucking night. So, yeah. I hate everything. Oh my god, just get over that. Okay, he heard me! He heard me! That is still not the run button! That is go! Okay. Oh my god, I did not realize. Oh, right! I thought you said night. I thought you were saying night, like as in good night. Miss saw that.
Oh boy.
I love glancing over at the stream as it previously, and as things flash white, my face gets lit up, and then it, like, goes dark again and everything. Oh boy. Alright, we're having another shoulder stretch. Oh, I need this. If I'm gonna finish this, I'm gonna need a lot of shoulder stretches. Oh, I don't wanna do this. I don't wanna do this! Fuck you and your water level bullshit! Okay. I'm gonna be perfectly still and see what he does. Okay, he's up on the thing. He should stay there for a bit, but then he goes and, like, fucks off. Is he coming off this way? Is he coming back here? No. He's wandering away. That way. So he's going that way. Would you get up there? So fuck it! Run, bitch! Run! How did that work? Oh my god, get over that. Give me somewhere to hide, give me somewhere to hide. Batteries are good. I will take a battery. That is still not the pickup button. Hiding. I want a hiding spot. Okay. We're so close. Arm, don't feel bad. I am doing this to myself. At any point, I could drop the controller, walk away from the computer, and just be like, fuck all this. Which may happen. But for right now, we've got two batteries. We can do this. I can hear him coming, so I'm just gonna stay crouched here for a little bit longer. Don't find me. Don't find me, dude. Don't find me. It's not fair if you find me. I am crouched behind a door in a dark corner. Don't you fucking dare find me. Oh, I want to turn on my night vision, but I'm scared the noise is gonna attract him or some shit. I'm pretty sure it doesn't actually interact with the AI, but I'm too scared. Like, a part of me wants to know what's going on, and a part of me is like, nope, I don't want to know. If he's about to kill me, let me die in ignorance. I don't think he's about to kill me. I never picked up the battery. Electrical room. That's what we want, the electrical room. Yes, okay. That is still the jump button. Alright, this room has a locker, I remember, for when we accidentally were in here earlier. It has a locker, right? Yeah, these are lockers. I can hide there. Okay, I just need to find the... Okay, there we go. We're doing it, guys! Okay. That was it, alright? That was the thing. Why didn't that make more of a reaction? Was that not it? Is there something else I'm supposed to do? There's a bed? I did not see a bed. I'm hidden in this locker. I live in this locker now. This locker is my home forever. I hear the property values, you know, the surrounding area is really great. There's supposedly some really good schools in the area, so definitely considering investing in here, you know, 30-year mortgage, the whole shebang. Can't say I'm crazy about the neighbors. They're a little intrusive. Change this battery out because I got plenty now. Oh, don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with me. It's fucking with me. Where the fuck am I supposed to hide? Oh my god. 4 is plenty when before I had like 2. Wait. Okay, yeah. Okay. I can do this. Open. You are, of course, are not open. You piece of shit. Fuck, 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 fuck! What do I do? What do I do? He hasn't seen me. He hasn't seen me. Why did I do that? I wanted to undo my... Oh, shit. Is he walking towards me or away from me? He's walking towards me, of course. That fucker. Last time he didn't even come this way, so I'm gonna hide in this corner this time. Yes, I'm using every one of these batteries to the last goddamn level. Okay. Alright, I think we're in the clear. Why would you do that? Why would you? Huh? You fucker! Yes. Oh my god, yes. Let me go! I did it! I fucking did it! Where the fuck am I? Why did I go in here? This is not where I wanted to be. Is it? Is this where I wanted to be? This is not. Yes, okay. Fresh hells are awaiting me now. Oh my god, I don't even wanna. One second. That's notes. That's documents. That's Zoom. What? How do? Is there a way to see my objectives again? Because I was so excited about getting past that I did not remember what it said. Do I need- yeah, I gotta go back to the security room again. Alright, let's practice running, because I suck at running. I suck really hard at running. Of course, there's not even a door anymore for me to shut and make myself feel like I'm okay. I didn't want this. I didn't want this.
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave.
I want to. Fuck you.
There's so much yet for you to witness.
No.
Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Oh, fuck you. Brush your teeth. Like, you can't blame that bit on, like, whatever. That is years of tooth neglect right there on that guy. Someone had to have said something to him before all this shit went down. But I cleared it. It is about 9 p.m. at Eastern Standard Time. I cleared that fucking level. So as soon as I get control of the character again, I'm gonna call this a stream. Thank you all six of you who are Father Bad Touch. Oh god, yep. Yeah, okay. So yes, lovely. Now that I'm in this nice safe room, look, it's padded to keep me safe. And I have a hidey hole. It's great. Why would I ever leave? This is the best place ever. But yeah, so now that I'm in my safe place here, I am going to exit out of the game for the night. And thank you everyone who came to watch. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm going to try to get this uploaded much faster than the cosplay streams because, like I said earlier in the day, I now have a better computer, so I should be able to do the editing and uploading much better and everything like that, so it should work. So I'll have part one up before I do part two, so people have a chance to watch that. I'm not sure when I'll do part two. It might become a once or twice a week thing, because I'm trying to think of how long I have before Anime USA, which I mean, obviously I can't stream during that. But yeah, I'll let people know. But thank you for coming. What are you talking about? That corner's the toilet. Or maybe it's this corner. I don't know. But yeah, thank you so much for everyone who came. Guys were great. I hope you enjoyed that. Nah.